I've never filmed in this kind of wind before.